Hi friends, today I am going to discuss sitting arrangement in reasoning. Example 4. 8 persons M, R, B, S, K, W, A and C are sitting around a circular table facing center. Only 3 persons sits between A and C. W is neither an immediate neighbor of C nor A. K sits taut to the right of W. M is an immediate neighbor of A. Only 3 persons sits between M and R. Only 1 person sits between R and S. S is not an immediate neighbor of C. Question is this one. Now I am going to solve the question. Here how many persons are there? 8 persons are there. So I drawn 8 persons. Here circle facing the center. Whenever facing the center means this is the left. This is the left. This is the right. So first one. What is first one? Only 3 persons sits between A and C. I am taking A here. C here. Anywhere you can take. I started here A and C. Why I drawn this one? Next I will tell you. Next, W is neither an immediate neighbor of C nor A. So, W is neither an immediate C means W will not come here, W will not come here. So, where will come W? Is position here or here? So, here little confusion will come. Two sides if you are taking one person, it will come confusion. That's why I am taking A, same diagram. W I am taking here. W one more person I am taking here. Next, K sits third to the right of W. From this diagram I am writing right is this one, like this. W one right, two right, three right. Which person? K. Same I am going from this diagram also. W third right. Right is this one. One right, two right, three right. K here. Next, M is an immediate neighbor of A. M is an immediate neighbor of A. You know already A's position. You know already A's position. So, M we can't write it here because K is there. So, M is an immediate neighbor of A. Now, see in this diagram. A here means maybe M come here or M come here. Why? Because no person is there. So, I am taking two assumptions in this diagram. Next. Only 3 persons sits between M and R. Here I took M is there. 3 persons. 1, 2, 3. R if you are taking. 1, 2, 3. In between M and R, 3 persons. From this side also, this side also. Now see in this diagram. First assumption here I am taking M. 1, 2, 3. R it will come here. 1, 2, 3. R position it will come here. Suppose if you take M here, 1, 2, 3, can we write it R here? No, because K's position is already confirmed. So, this is wrong. Next, only 1 person sits between R and S. You know R position already in this diagram. R and S, can we write it S here? No, because K is there, R and S. One person sits between R and S. One person, R and S. Now from this diagram. R and S. No, one person. Because K is there. R and S. Yes, we can take it here. In between, one person is there. Next. S is not an immediate neighbor of C. S is not an immediate neighbor of C. But here neighbor is there. So this assumption is wrong. Now I am checking here. S is not an immediate neighbor of C. Correct. So this assumption is correct. Now which person is left? See the question. M over R over B is left. So here B.